Hello everyone, in my today's video I am going to tell you about HP Spectre X360 USB-C port not working. So if in your device HP Spectre X360 USB-C port is not working, I will show you how you can fix it. What you have to do is to follow all the steps, watch complete video, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch it.